I have some really cool bugs for to show you today. But first, we're going to catch a banana spider.
The little one.
No, no.
See it?
Daddy, how are we going to do this?
These are little
baby ones.
Ew.
Wait, Joseph. Hey.
Ew.
I'm supposed to hold it.
Hey, you hold it. Show it to him. What is it?
A banana spider.
What do they?
They pinch people and they eat bugs.
That thing is.
Why is it called a banana spider?
Because it's yellow. Hi guys, we're showing you the big banana spider stuff, and now here's a June ant. It's to the wasp family, and it's a velvet ant.
It's like a wasp with no wings.
It's like a wasp
here,
with no wings.
Should we let it out and watch it crawl?
Yeah, and right. It's a girl.
It's a female, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Where'd it go?
It goes
over here. Cool. Yeah. All right. That was the June beetle. What else we got?
We have a dead.
This one's dead, but what is he called?
He's called a cicada killer.
Oh, and there we have a wild dog.
No.
It's major. All right.
This guy has larva babies.
And what does he feed the larva? What does he feed the babies?
Cicadas.
Yeah, they're called cicada killers.
Yeah.
They look like hornets, but they're not.
Yeah, in my other video, I had a cicada in one of my other videos. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to my videos.
Subscribe to my videos next time. Bye, guys.